current readings ahead. Could be the H source. I'll update your echo.
Who are you, funny little robot?
I think I'm in the middle of finding that out.
Okay, this is weird. Kel Surprise. Keep going. Those odd readings are close by.
Oh.
Must represent a fear of getting shot at or something?
Frozen and
die. Ow.
Smug son of a... Get him!
Oh hey, leveled up. Also, badass bag. Ooh. Hell yeah. Oh, that's... Oh, could do that. Mechanic... Maniacal laughter... Action package, clap in the box. Just wants a giant bomb.
Fair.
Friendship Nova. Gun Wizard. I need that Gun Wizard probably. Fuck it. Also, Texas Quad.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. A pleasure as always. Lovely.
For the love of.
parts are dumb. Good! I didn't want any spare parts!
Wow, two shots. Cool. Much better.
This is the story of a valiant robot who battled the dread forces of darkness and brought hope and joy wherever he wheeled. He was so super cool that everyone loved him, and behind his back, they tried to work out who loved him the most. This was a huge problem. In the end, they agreed the answer was absolutely everyone. The end.
Greetings. I want you to do something for me, and I promise it doesn't involve collecting robot parts.
No thanks. That's weird. Cover on it. That one was not my phone. It looks off. Anyways.
This isn't vegetable juice.
Do shit. Need to find a way out. Oh, it looks like it's this way.
Ah!
No.
Seems like a bonus arena.
Is that what Claptrap thinks of me? That I'm super terrifying? That's totally awesome.
Big Jack, sir? I'm here for my hope and self-esteem, please?
Hope and self-esteem. Yeah. So, basically, I took them, and I made them better.
Whoa, the statue suddenly twisted my buds into despair and self-loathing. Destroy their outer shells to freedom.
Right. Oh, hey.
I'm a great dancer. I can do anything I want.
That's weird. Ooh. Camilla Island. What happened?
I feel funny. Can I get to there now? Me?
Follow me, or should I say us?
I'm sure we'll be coming up.
So, where's that creepy robot dude with my egg source?
I can help, but first, there's something you should see.
Installing VaultHunter.exe.
Oh, I'm so excited! Make me awesome again, like when I was a robo-ninja! Only this time, I'll be working for the good guys!
Pipe down, Daddy's concentrating. And that's upload complete!
Five card unit reporting for duty, Mr. Jack!
Now that's what I'm talking about! Finally, you're gonna be useful!
I'm still funny. I'm still awesome, though, right?
Much as I love a trip down memory lane, can we skip to the part where you give my vault under the H source, please?
No, Jack. I would claptrap. Should have been. Could have been if I'd not been captured mere cycles into my life by those idiot insecurity protocols and placed in quarantine. Without me to control the fracture executable, its combat responses were bound to be chaotic. Analyzing, I'm the only friend he has here. He just doesn't know it yet.
Now your pet Vault Hunter has given me Claptrap's hope and self-esteem. I can blast a path deeper into his mind. Together.
And with a sip or two from this big source, you'll never stop us. Don't follow me, or you will die.
Fascinating. Now go get my bloody egg source!
Huh. Oh shit.
I don't know what's going on down there at all. I can't see that far deep into the code. It looks like...
Looks like a boss battle coming up. Well, that. I'll do that next time.